vegetable study. Using watercolor, you will color your picture and complete your drawing or your drawing copy or any other A4 size page. Look at my art materials. This is my color palette, water, color tubes, brushes. What you'll do, collect some vegetables and keep it on your copy. Look here, one tomato, capsicum, lemon and carrot. So three vegetables here. I will draw it. Now how to draw it? Observe your objects properly. First you draw. Gradation of color. I think you know about gradation of color. Gradation of color means dark tone to light. Look at this carrot. Here, source of light falls on it. This is the shining area. This area is maximum dark green. This area is light. Look at this tomato. Lower part is dark. Upper part is maximum bright areas. Carrot here, dark. Start your coloring. Using your painting brush, collect water and green color here. Just start coloring. Light tone. Color for tomatoes and dark orange for carrot. First of all, I will use this color. Then apply. Thank you. is ready. Just a hint. Carrot is ready. Dark color is ready. When your vegetables will dry, then you apply your shadow, otherwise color will spread. Wait for some time and then you apply shadow. This way, we'll complete the picture.